police have suspended a Lawrence bar's license to operate after a deadly shooting earlier this week. They tell us a 29-year-old man was shot and killed early Sunday morning. This was during an incident at Energy Lounge at 459 Broadway. As a result, Acting Chief William Castro suspended their license to operate, citing public safety concerns. The bar will remain closed until police wrap up their investigation of the shooting.